Thank you, Abba.
Thank you, Abba.
Thank you, Abba.
Man, that's all I can say. Can never repay you for everything you've done for me.
Never.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Todah, Abba, I praise you forevermore. I am nothing in your presence, my face on the threshing flow. It's a pleasure just to know you, your precious blood on my dough. Your refreshing living water, bring nourishment to my soul. You complete me and repeatedly keeping me on the road. Your direction, my direction, but stumbling as I go. And I feel I don't deserve you, that's something I truly know. And because of it, I'm humble, receiving the love you show. You're the lesson, me my destiny, teaching if I was woke. And your Torah is my recipe, breaking the iron yokes. And I know you want the best of me, even as I approach. In the days I feel you testing me, scriptures that give me hope. Even if it brings a death to me, praise you until I croak. But I feel like you protecting me, keeping me off the ropes. And your Ruach is my teacher, with only him I console. Open my eyes and understanding the parables that you spoke. Told the Abba, I love you on the real. You gave me this gift, so expresses how I feel. You had me in your hand when it almost got killed. When niggas plotted on me, guess they want my cat peel. Heard your voice and sat still. Only way I made it. Now I write songs and sing praise like King David. And feeling like a plus, cause I know we both related. And my life an open book, and your gifts are so amazing. And yes, I sing praises, and no, I'm not a Christian. I love you all the same, but I felt like something missing. I had to rearrange, my understanding wasn't slipping. And I'm happy that it came, feeling change in the distance. Unchanged to the system, my aim is something different. I know your pains are real, but I refuse to play the victim. This life is not a game, we live in horrible conditions. And even if you pay, you gotta struggle just to get it. Gotta struggle just to get it. And so I'm praying to the Most High, cause the one thing that matter when you're gonna die. And sometimes I feel like I'm stagnant as I'm moving through the traffic. But I know a bad decision is a casket. Don't be misled. We must account for our sins, cause every choice gon' catch you at the end. And how'd you live your life, show how you felt about him. Can't lie to your face, I'd rather tell you how it is. And maybe some will listen, and maybe some will get it. And maybe got my hopes up just being optimistic. And if I reach one, I tell my Abba that I did it. Cause it wasn't for the numbers, was the fruit that I presented. The fruit that I presented, and I hope I represented. I got a lot of dirt in me, excuse me for the blemish. I'm coming to you, Abba, and I'm praying for forgiveness. And your kingdom coming soon, and I pray I'm in the tent. It's a prayer, man.
The Browns color are many Hebrews, but since then, many Hebrews choose to express the deep pride, the color in the skin, origin from within. The blacks, the Afro American, majority to trace the origin back to the father of many nations.